My name is Danneka Miller, and I'm a former undergraduate and graduate student here at the University of Minnesota in the College of Liberal Arts. I am a speech-language pathologist. I work with pediatric populations in a private practice clinic. I work primarily with kids who have developmental delays. I work a lot with kids who are on the autism spectrum and have challenging behaviors, who are not communicating. I work with older kids too who have trouble building friendships and maintaining friendships. There is a great quote, "Play should never be overlooked because play is the work of childhood." Play is really where you develop a lot of skills for interacting. I did something last week where we built a giant spider web out of tape, and all of the kids, it was about five boys, had to work together to ask each other questions about where they thought the tape should go and who was going to go next, and if they had different opinions, how could we resolve that through different communication strategies. Apart from seeing the actual kids each week, my day-to-day work also entails report writing and treatment planning, but then also really fun art projects that I get to plan and children's books that I get to reserve from the library. The most challenging thing about my job is also probably the most gratifying. Working with families can be really hard when families have things going on that are outside of your scope that you necessarily can't help them with. You hear a lot in the field of empathy fatigue. You know, your heart goes out to each and every one of the kids or adults, and it can be really hard to save some of that for yourself. And having really great coworkers that are really supportive is such a big factor in terms of not getting worn out of on the hard parts. I really feel very lucky that I was so supported here at the U throughout both being an undergrad and a graduate student in CLA. I left the university with the confidence and the knowledge and just the experience, the broad experience, that I could go anywhere and have any job, and I get to do what I do every day. And I'm, you know, it's all because of the education that I got here.